Good morning, Central Bears. Today is Tuesday, May 21st, 2019.
Please rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The phrases texting while driving and distracted driving may seem interchangeable, but distracted driving encompasses much more than checking your cell phone at a stoplight. Distracted driving has major ramifications related to traffic safety, violations, and insurance rates. If you aren't giving your full attention to the road, cars around you, and the speed limit, you are driving distracted. A driver is 8 times more likely to be involved in a crash when reaching for an object and 3 times more likely to crash while eating or drinking. Distracted driving, including texting while driving, is the cause of more than 58% of crashes involving teen drivers. To learn more about the dangers of distracted driving, come to the Gem Theater in Kannapolis from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. on June 6th for a free community event hosted by the Keys Program. Popcorn will be given to the first 100 guests, and all attendees will be entered to win various giveaways. We hope to see you there.
The CCHS Spring Talent Show will be held this Friday, May 24th at 7 p.m. This show is one of the highlights of the season, and you won't want to miss it. Tickets are $5, and all proceeds go to support the theater at Central Cabarrus.
The Drama Club will be hosting auditions for the 2019 fall play, William Shakespeare's Much Ado About Nothing. You can audition in person on May 28th, or by submitting a video on or before May 27th. For more information, to sign up, and to pick up your script for auditions, see the door of room 61.
Students, if you received a yellow ticket for Underclassmen Awards Day, you will report to the theater at the beginning of first period on Wednesday, May 22nd. We hope that you and your family can attend this special program that honors the students excelling at CCHS.
Please remember all library books are due May 21st. Return your books today.
Attention all NHS applicants for the 2019-2020 school year. All NHS applications are due Monday, May 20th by 2:15 p.m. Ms. Tai will not accept any late applications.
Attention all senior NHS members. All field trip money and forms are due Friday, May 24th. See Mrs. Tai if you have any questions. Mandatory all sports eligibility meeting, May 22nd, 2019. If you are interested in participating in sports at Central next year in the 2019-2020 year, your parent will need to attend the mandatory all sports eligibility meeting Wednesday, May 22nd at 6:30 in the CCHS gymnasium. This meeting is for all sports and is mandatory in order to participate in sports in 2019-2020 at Central.
Attention all AP Government and Politics students. Please make sure to turn in your AMSCO review books to Mrs. King as soon as possible.
The Air Force Junior ROTC will hold an interest meeting for the 2019 Cabarrus Challenge Summer Leadership Program immediately after school on Wednesday, May 22nd. The Cabarrus Challenge is a 5-day all-county JROTC summer leadership experience held at J.M. Robinson High School from the 24th to 28th of June. This cadet leadership course is a requirement for becoming an officer in the JROTC program and will be a prerequisite for entry in the Honors AS300 and AS400 courses starting next year. Attendance is limited to 20 cadets from Central Cabarrus. Parents are encouraged and welcome to attend. If you are unable to attend this meeting, please contact Master Sergeant Wurzel for details about the course. Applications will be provided at the meeting. Thank you. Are you interested in free audiobooks for the summer? Go to audiobooksync.com to receive 2 free downloads a week through August 1st. Stop by the Media Center to see what free books you will receive each week.
Any junior interested in being on the graduation committee for next year, please pick up an application from Mrs. Small in room 215. All applications are due back by May 24th. We will need to meet before summer to make decisions for next year.
The deadline for collars to be sewn to graduation gowns is Friday, May 24th. Your gown must be returned into Mrs. Zimmerman by this date in order to get the collar sewn on.
Attention all seniors. Please remember to see Ms. Hill in Student Services as soon as possible to pay your past due fees. Remember, when paying fees, you need the exact amount in cash or write a check written to CCHS. All fees must be paid by May 24th to participate in graduation.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Voodoo.
Voodoo who?
Voodoo you think you are, asking me so many questions?
Yes! The SAT word of the day is...
Scrupulous, careful of small details, honest. Synonyms include reliable and dependable. Scrupulous students prepare for their exams by studying carefully all of the material.
Thank you for watching Central,
and have a great day.